you eat out on the face. You give body to great things. Feel bad to the fake things. But you're perfect. Morning white and silken. Yeah. Push you out for your back. But you don't what? Last time! You don't huh?
Better, place that celebrates the beautiful trauma that is love. And manslaughter. Step right up and brave the unfunhouse. And everyone's favorite. It's a sad world.
It's a sad, sad world after all.
Does your sweetie pee in the shower? No problem. I'm gonna wrench them and step inside the cold shower. Farting in bed would be a thing of the past after they experience the Dutch oven explosion. Does your honey scream at you nonstop? No problem! Scream at David Foster right now!
Dismemberment, meant disembowelments, iconic breakdowns, comatose, chlamydia, rigor mortis, oral dilemma, shock spurns, and mustard stains, and occur within the walls of the park. Side effects may include nausea, dizziness, memory paralysis, or permanent loss of life. For the longest 4 years of age,
Revengeland, putting the anus back in happiness.
Yeah.
because they're the loves of my life, and they're the most talented people ever. That was a lot of people.
Yeah. Travelers on a cosmic journey, stardust swirling and dancing in the eddies and whirlpools of infinity. Life is eternal. We've stopped for a moment to encounter each other, to meet, to love, to share. This is a precious moment, a little parenthesis in eternity. to stay with me tonight. Cause there is so much wrong going on.
Walk me home in the dead of night. I can't be alone when someone's on my mind. So stay on, stay with me tonight. Cause there is so much wrong. There is so much wrong. There is so much wrong going on outside.
To myself. identified with people that struggle.
Just being able to help people, that is the stuff that keeps me going.
We all want to be loved. We all want to be protected.
We're all pink on the inside. We all bleed red. We all cry clear tears. We all put one foot in front of the other.
We want to have faith in God.
Feminism, and that's a shame.
I'm not afraid to be a strong woman.
This is who you are. This is how you are. You're
forced for women to stop apologizing.
I'm grateful if I've kept one girl from feeling different
or ugly or unempowered.
You have to fight for rights, respect, and love, kindness, and
global warming. It boggles my mind that we're spending time, energy, and money trying to ban the love.
I don't want there to be gay marriage. I just want there to be happy marriage and lasting marriage.
I think the human experience shouldn't be covered up. I think it should be lived out loud. I see in other people the truth that's happening, and I want them to feel comfortable being that.
It felt transcendent. It felt like taking us into the music.
The music alone is going to keep me going.
I've owned and embraced my integrity, and I feel like I still have a lot of fight left in me.
People that feel forgotten and invisible and made to feel less than, unwanted and unloved, and it hurts my heart, makes me very angry.
I will do everything I can to open people's hearts, ears, minds.
Because I'm not going anywhere.
I've seen change, and I have to believe that change is possible, because if I stop believing that, then it's just a little too much for me. So I have a pen and I write about that.
Can we just talk about how much of a badass Julia Michaels is really quick? We don't even have to be quick. We can talk about it all night if you want. She's amazing. I've had the pleasure of writing some songs with her, including the last one, and this next one, and another one that you haven't heard yet. And you need to learn it. No, I love her. She's too young to be that talented. Although I used to hate when people said stuff like that to me. I take that back. Where are you? I'm not playing around.
I'll play that. I'll do that. I once saw Cyndi Lauper in the crowd at one of my shows, and I made the mistake of, I know, I love her so much. And I was like, look, it's Cyndi Lauper! And she was so mad at me. I don't do that anymore. Julia may or may not be here, I'm not sure. We're gonna be sad for the next couple minutes. Happy birthday to everyone whose birthday it is tonight. Thank you for spending your 50th with me. I'm about to be 40. I know, I'm so excited about it. I'm so into it. People are like, I'm getting old. I'm like, yeah, because you're lucky. Alright, that's enough. Now I sing. Service. I'm trying to think if there's anything else I need you to know right now.
Hi!
Hi, beautiful girl! You're another one. I want to tackle you, but you're little. Can't tackle you. You, yes! I want to hug you. You're beautiful. Oh, I want to love you so much. I miss that age. Now we're those. I love her, she's amazing, but damn. All right, let's dance it off.
Oh.
feel better. Everything's better. And my cheeks are smiling. Hi. Justin, probably by now, at this point, the show is on his 56th guitar change. Oh, 22nd. Whatever. I would like to point out that his tattoo matches his guitar. That's commitment. That's commitment. That's all. You're not shitting. If you guys know this song and you feel like singing, please do. If you don't know it, just make it up. I do it all the time. Made our altar once or twice. Dug my way out of the fire. Bad decisions, that's alright. Welcome to long hair, and my brain went to, oh my God, you're six, why
where is this coming from? Who said this? Can I kick a six-year-old's ass? Like, what? But I didn't say anything, and instead I went home, and I made a PowerPoint presentation for her. And in that presentation were androgynous rock stars and artists that live their truth, are probably made fun of every day of their life, and carry on and wave their flag and inspire the rest of us. And these are artists like Michael Jackson and David Bowie and Freddie Mercury and Amy Lennox and Prince and Janis Joplin and George Michael, Elton John. Her eyes glazed over. But then I said, you know, I really want to know why you feel this way about yourself. She said, well, I look like a boy. And I said, well, what do you think I look like? And she said, well, you're beautiful. And I was like, well, thanks. But I said, when people make fun of me, that's what they use. They say that I look like a boy, or I'm too masculine, or I have too many opinions. My body is too strong. And I said to her, I said, do you see me growing my hair? She said, no, mama. I said, do you see me changing my body? No, mama. Do you see me changing the way I present myself to the world? No, mama. Do you see me selling out arenas all over the world? Yes, mama. Okay. So, baby girl, we don't change. We take the gravel in the shell and we make a pearl. And we help other people to change so that they can see more kinds of beauty. And you, my darling girl, are beautiful. And I love you.
Right now!
palms fall, hang on too tight, can't shut your I've got another headache again tonight.
I think this might be enough. your